my way.
I have a lot on my mind. And, well, in it. Don't waste a step.
Just across the hall, if you don't mind.
Think you can take me on?
What's next, I wonder? What do we have here?
Nothing hurts anymore. Light on my feet. Sorcery.
No time to waste.
May the dice roll in my favor.
my time.
The Orphic hammer is ours, which means we could free Orpheus if we wish.
Not take me.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times. Swift as my feet can carry me.
You will if you take another step. And you won't be able to see me when you're being digested!
You found my prison. My body is held in chains just beyond.
The whole house is tumbling down and Raphael striding across the plains to come catch a mouse.
And I swing that big, beautiful hammer, crack open my chains, and let's get out of here.
It's time to buy this coop on a hope and a prayer. Don't!
But if you must, make sure I'm with you. He makes mistakes when he's angry, and seeing me running free will make him as angry as an axe head.
You sound so brave, but we really don't have a choice.
you are.
It shall be done.
The only way out is through. Shouldn't have made me your enemy.
Can't give up. Not now.
King 5.
someday I'll catch a break. My breath. Slow down. Time for some bloody work.
Free! I never thought I would be, believed I could be, hoped I might be. Heads will roll! But we must dress the holy fint in the room. I can see how you avoid looking at me. I must be so terribly mutilated after all these decades of torture. Don't hold back. Tell me how bad it is. I'd blush if they had left me any skin to redden, and I would kiss you if they had not torn off my lips.
I hope that was a compliment.
We'll carve our way to the entrance hall and chop Raphael into messes. That's the hopeful version, of course. The likely version is that we are the messes and he is the chopper. Onward!
Thank you.
got to move.
I speak, they burn.
No failure.
I wanted the easy path.
There are three things you need to know about Raphael. He's almost home now, closer than a kiss. His favorite color is blood, and he probably knows a thousand ways to kill us.
Welcome,
this
rest.
Is going to hurt.
I'll give it a shot.
Slows for a moment, and the air becomes thicker. The master of the house is coming.
You. There are many things in your world that I loathe. Litters of kittens, chattering children, the noise and the chaos of it all. In my world, in my house, there is order and there is decorum. You came here uninvited and you stole from me. In doing so, you brought the chaos of your world into mine. I will not abide it.
Sister, oh sister, I've wept and I've cried, but all would be well if you were by my side.
Oh, Hope, you are such a piteous thing. All it takes is a crumb from the table and you forget the centuries of starvation. This insolence has earned you centuries more. Carilla, tell our unwelcome guest about your role in their tragic downfall.
I permitted you the freedom to decide your own fate. You could have been smart, selfless, saved the world. Instead, you came here and risked everything.
It's the fatal flaw of mortal kind. Take away their free will and they call you a tyrant. Allow them to indulge it and they become tyrants. You would have been heroes if you'd only dealt fairly with me. Instead, you're not so different to doomed Carsus, overreaching your limits and burning your world to ash.
Wrong! 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 They will save their world and smash you to smithereens.
It's this charming naivety that makes your company such a joy to me, Hope. I'll even forgive this little rebellion once you're suitably chastised.
This isn't a rebellion. It's a revolt. I'm revolting!
Then Hope dies today.
Commander, you can salvage a trophy from these insects when I'm done with them.
Gladly.
To stand against a devil in his own home. That takes courage. I'm with you.
How tiresome. Am I to understand that you wish to die with them?
I wish to fight with them.
It's all the same in the end. If you have any last words, make it quick. It will only take a moment to finish you. Hope. It always burns you in the end, little mouse. No words? No matter. You will scream before the end, little mouse. Now, down comes the claw.
Ultimo at death!
Thank you.
should never have
can't slow down. Most excellent. end to it.
Coming for you. Break. Pawn to Cleric 4.
Thank you.
is your end.
Let's end this.
Preposterous that any of us are alive.
Maybe we're not.
Pinch yourself and check we're not dreaming the last of our lives as we die screaming.
Then we're not just fine, we're spectacular. What a wonderful, jubilant, glorious day.
But my poor sister, Carilla.
It is not right that she died. And that makes me want to weep an ocean.
She was an entire person before she ever made that choice. When we were children, she always kept the last piece of pastry for me and bloodied the nose of the bullies who pulled my hair. She was my sister. But as a wise woman once said, there's no point in crying over spilt blood. We must go on. And despite all the years I've lost, I have enough love in my heart to guide you home.
For the first time since you heard her voice, hope seems calm, and the peace flows from her into you, soothing your very soul.
I'll hope. What else? I hope I'll see Carilla again one day, and that she'll say sorry, and I'll tell her she's forgiven. I hope I find all the pieces of my mind that fell out of my head over all those years, and that I'll be able to put myself back together again. I hope the echoes of pain will fade, and memories of sorrow will die, and that you'll visit me here someday. And I hope you have a happy ending of your own.
Let's get going. Never wanted the easy path.
Fought well. We could use such strength in the Blood War. Now I'm free of Raphael's blasted contract. I can return to the front lines. And you are a worthy ally. Whoever your enemies are, they have good reason to fear you. And I'll gladly lend you my skills against them when the time comes. Until then, good luck to you, little rabbit. You're a finer hunter than any wolf.